safe this is. Do we have a second?
Yeah, I don't know.
Well, I don't see anything unsafe.
I don't see
you
anything unsafe
do...
either.
Yeah, I think we should do an EVP session in here.
Oh, God, look at this.
I won't go in that elevator. Thanks. No thanks. Now, when we were in here last time, I was under the impression that this would have been for the elderly. Because of the windows, maybe the terminally ill. The bathtub.
I bet you this was like their kitchen for this level. Because look at how cool this is.
It's really dirty. Are those like dumbwaiters?
They're dumbwaiters. Look, different floors.
Huh. I don't think they would have cooked up here, though. I don't see any gas lines.
No, but maybe they like brought the food up and served it.
Wow, look at this. Oxygen. Alarm.
Oh, nasty.
What's in there?
You look in that one. I'm actually going to take a picture of that
because that's so gross. That's like nasty gross.
Gross.
Oh
my God. Oh my
Isn't that nasty?
God.
I take a picture of it.
That's disgusting.
I want to ask Francis about the basement as well.
Oh. I wasn't like, oh. Should I turn it off for now?
No, I would have it running.
Okay.
Maybe I would find a place to place it though. But I would definitely have it running. Okay, so we'll start, I guess what, if you guys want, we'll start off with that EVP session.
Okay.
And we'll see how that goes. Sandy, where's
right here.
Like a short version one?
Just so you know.
Yeah.
There could be somebody popping up right there, so.
Okay.
If you see it.
It won't matter anyway, I couldn't get up fast enough anyhow.
All right. Just let us know if something happens though right there.
Okay.
You have a flashlight?
Yes.
Okay, good. Just not on, just, you know what I mean? Just,
oh, yeah.
Just have it at the ready.
Okay, flash.
Okay, you guys ready?
Mm-hmm.
So everybody start clapping their hands and try to get it ready. Okay, we'll sing happy birthday Doc, or Lammy, happy birthday Lammy, on three. Ready? One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lammy. Happy birthday to you.
Okay, now everybody, let's try some whistling. So just spontaneous whistling. Ready? Go.
Thank you.
have everyone introduce themselves. Go ahead.
I'm Becky.
I'm Wayne.
I'm Marissa.
I'm Catherine.
I'm Rob.
I'm Manny.
Reno came here to try to talk with you. Did that room right there, did you hear that? Was that you, Wayne?
I didn't hear anything.
You didn't move.
That was me.
Becky, would you just like go back and forward from left to right? Okay, Joe, would you do it?
But I haven't been doing this.
What?
I have not been going like this.
Okay.
I'm seeing motion go by the door.
There's something in the corner.
Yeah, I saw something, but I thought it was her in front of the light.
No.
It may not have been.
I don't think so.
That's where it started last time.
Oh.
The bad thing?
Because people didn't want to come and work in this particular area. So, and eventually because of those things that they couldn't attend to the people coming into the emergency room, it ended up closing down.